Naomi in the ring and ready to go.
You don't want to miss this either.
I'm enjoying what I'm seeing right now, quite frankly.
Oh my God, here it comes. I have been waiting for this forever. There she is. This is what the world is watching.
I've seen you excited, Corey. I have never seen you this, you okay?
Jimmy, I read The Secret twice and I've never felt this inspired.
Oh my goodness.
And who is this young lady that's accompanying Eva?
Yeah. She's getting in the ring.
Feisty.
A little upset.
Oh wait, hold on.
Whoa!
I thought Eva Marie was gonna be competing against Naomi. What is going on here?
Apparently she is not, she is outside of the ring. And Naomi's battling someone we have no idea who it is.
Obviously, Naomi came prepared for a fight, but it's tough to prepare for the unknown.
I mean, the bell has rung, Byron. I'm assuming the match is official.
And clearly this lady is having
she's strong.
Impressive showing against Naomi, but in the meantime, oh my
God! Whoa! I think strong may be an understatement.
Again, I'm trying to understand, I'm trying to comprehend, why is Eva Marie
splash off the ropes?
Not competing in this match as advertised.
And not only that, this is turning into a walkover for whoever this is. Naomi just doesn't know what's going on.
It's like being run over by a cement mixer.
Well, again, Naomi was preparing to face Eva Marie in her return to WWE. This is clearly
missing the driver.
Not the case.
To the cover.
God. One, two,
three. And this is already over. And there is Eva Marie outside the ring.
Wait, she just pinned a former champion in Naomi.
The winner of this match is Eva Marie!
Eva won! You heard her?
Come again?
What, because she said she won?
Listen, guys, when Eva Marie wins, we all win. It's inspirational.
Eva Marie didn't even step inside the ring, Corey. What kind of nonsense is this?
Well, I want to know more about this young lady that's accompanying Eva.
I want to know why Eva Marie's not competing.
I'm just happy Eva Marie's here.